What is happening, everybody? Molecular Narwhal here with Stardew Valley mods. This is a series with like 23 mods in Stardew Valley. It's going to be super awesome to the extreme. Basically, this is we did season one, which was like 67 hours of Stardew Valley gameplay. Got as far as I wanted to. We did the first 2 years, then we did the year-end farm review. We got four candles lit. We got the iridium statue. There's a lot more we could do, but that's where I wanted to end that one because it wasn't very good. I mean, we got the perfect ending, but I can do better. Put me in, coach. So here I am. I'm going to do better this time. You're going to be proud. I have all the names I'm going to use. I have everything planned out this time, guys. I haven't planned summer yet, so hopefully we don't get that far tonight. But we'll see. Let me pull up my old names list just in case we need it. So we got 23 mods. All the mods we're using, they don't affect the game. They don't change the difficulty. They don't make it harder, easier, or anything like that. They don't change gameplay. They're mostly cosmetic. All about aesthetics, changing some looks of some things, some layout of some things, making some things labels on things, stuff like that. You'll see, and it'll all make sense. You can see all the mods below, get the links to them, download them. Super easy to install mods on Stardew Valley if you want to do it and you're confused. I'd be glad to help, but it's super duper easy. Nothing like Minecraft or Skyrim or anything like that. Like drag and drop, you gods, and that's it. You did that naming for nothing? No, you got one of the names. So last time, I don't want to say too much just in case you're watching this and you haven't watched one in the past. You haven't watched the last series, so you can watch the last series still and be surprised. But you already know we get the perfect ending. But as for this time, we're going with an Animal Crossing theme, officially. So we're going to do all Animal Crossing names for everything. It's going to be pretty cool. There's going to be a mod that will pull it all together a little bit, which will be pretty cute. And we're also going to, right now, I'm planning to go JoJo Mart. The time for that is going to be a little in the future. As far as marriage candidates, I'm planning to marry Maru. That should be fine. Last season I made fun of Maru a lot, but things have changed. Let's see, what else are we going to do? So, at the end of last season, I talked about, well, I hope the name you put is Cam or Camden, because that's my name. Yeah, that's not happening. But, get away, Kit. We are going to do something different than I said last season. So, at the end of last season, I said we were going to do, like, a maximum efficiency run. We're going to make as much money as we can, as fast as we can. But we're going to do something different. I'm going to set small-ish goals, and we're going to get them one at a time. So our first goal is to be married to Maru before summer ends. I think I can do it. If I don't, it won't be a big deal. We won't, like, reset or anything. But my goal is to be married to Maru before summer ends. And so everything I'm going to do is going to be focused on that. So all the money I make, stuff like that, will be focused on it. So I'm not going to be building a coop right away or a barn. I'm not going to be investing in winemaking right away. I'm going to make good money fast if my strategies that I've planned out work out the way I think they will. So we'll see what happens. I think I can get married tomorrow by end of before the end of summer. I think I can actually get married to her by summer 15th, maybe earlier if I play my cards right and my cauliflower grows according to plan. So it's going to be pretty intense. And then after that, we'll set another goal. But one goal that will overloom this is I would like to have, at the end of the first year, as much money as I had at the end of the second year, last time around, at the end of our series altogether. So let's get this started. Enough talking. How's the sound? How's the music doing there, guys? Is it, too loud? It might be too loud. So we're not going to skip the intro, just in case you haven't seen this. We're doing an Animal Crossing themed, and in Animal Crossing, you also name yourself. So I can't just name myself the player's name in Animal Crossing, so I'm going to go with my name, just like you would in Animal Crossing. It's kind of lame, but here's where it gets good, guys. I want to know if you see this coming. What am I going to name the farm? Any Animal Crossing fans out there? You got to know it. Nook's Farm. Okay, and then my favorite thing is, do you know Animal Crossing? What do you think it's going to be? Bells. Okay, so Pokemon, you're saying get a cat instead of a dog. I had a cat last time. Franklin, remember? So I'm going to get a dog. You'll see why soon enough. It'll make sense. You know, I had dedication to the kitty cat. But we're also going to go with the Hilltop Farm. Okay, so we're going to go with the Hilltop Farm, right? Because I like mining. We did a lot of mining. Now, I was going to go with the basic farm because from everything I can see, if you want to make money, the standard farm is the way to go. Fishing farm is pretty good for money, actually, more than I thought, but it's weird looking. The forest farm is decent looking, but it'll be ADD central. The monster farm is basically worthless, and I like to mine, so I want to go with the mining one. The farm is going to be, that's the dumbest name ever for a farm. What do you mean? It's going to be Nook's Farm. Nook's Farm? Are you kidding me? You kidding me? Okay. So we're gonna design our character. Okay. What's up? You cannot hear music. You should be able to hear music right now. You can't hear music right now. Can you guys hear music right now? Maybe it's too quiet. Is there music in the video right now? Okay, see if there's music. Let's see. What kind of hair should we go with? Afro? Hair 5 is pretty good. I feel like I probably went with that last time. Now you do? So maybe it's too quiet. How about that? How's that on the music? Okay, do you hear music now? Okay, here. Ooh, what about that, guys? Emo Super Saiyan kind of thing? I want Super Saiyan hair. These are all girl hairs. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with that. That looks freaking Super Saiyan. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. What kind of look should we go for? I don't remember what we went for last time, but, I like that. Ooh, I like that. Not gonna lie. What do you guys think of that? Maybe we'll go with, maybe if there's a blue one like that. Oh, my cat's just took a deuce and it smells bad. Ooh. Oh, I probably went with that last time. Ooh, I like that. What do you guys think? What's going on, Red Laverne? How you doing? Kind of cloud strife? Yeah, you got it. Okay, is the music good now, guys, or is it too loud now? I turned it up quite a bit. Any shirts you guys like? Ooh, I like that. That's kind of good looking. If you go with a black shirt, it will match his hair. Why? Because, like, emo? You like that? Dude, it'd be a pain to farm in a black shirt. Man, I'm being too realistic. Probably. Gotta make my character look just right. Kind of a Mario thing I could go for there. Kind of a Mario thing. I think it's fine. I usually go with red. Dude, yeah, honestly, I might go with... I do like that shirt. Ooh, that's not bad. What color should my hair be and my pants be as I get closer to that, guys? Okay, there was a green shirt I liked. I don't remember where it was. Yeah, I like that shirt. That looks pretty schmexy to me. Let's see about... Oh, should I get a beard going on there? No, it doesn't really match my hair to have a beard. It makes your face look really weird. Should I get some glasses? No. No, all these make your face look so weird. Necklace? Dude, honestly, that looks kind of good. Nah, okay, let's go without a beard, I think. Keep it brown hair. No beard. Okay, no beard. No beard. Let's make these pants a little... Maybe we'll make them lighter. You guys think of... Nah, that's bad. That's bad. Maybe I could go for like a cargo pants kind of thing. Oh, yeah. Nah, jeans are farmer classic. Can't do that. Jeans were made for farmers. Actually made for miners, I think. But how's that look? You guys like that? Approve? Yes, no? Gonna probably not wait long enough for the stream. So these are all cool farms. I'll just talk about that while we wait. Hilltop makes the most sense for us. We won't make the most money there as we would here or here. And that was my dilemma. I wanted this to be a money-making thing, but I didn't want the standard farm. And the only way to make the most money is for sure the standard farm, because you make the most money growing crops. So, but I want it to be different, so we're going to do this. I think he looks good. I think he looks good, too. Okay. Thank you, guys. We're going to do the intro, even though we've seen it already. I have your approval. Good to know. What's going on, Red Laverne and Pokemon? How you guys doing tonight? You doing pretty good?
Good.
Goody. And for my very special grandson. Should I do voices this season? I feel like I should. I want you to have this sealed envelope. I'm not ready doing voices. So okay, Grandpa. Thank you. It's kind of like a horror game story. It's pretty bad in the beginning. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close, because I have, like, I don't know, some disease. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. That day's today for me, y'all. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Okay, come on, Grandpa. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. My boy. Now let Grandpa rest. It means he's gonna die, guys. Sorry. Working on PC, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Exclamation point specs, and you can see what I have if you're interested. Although my PC is about 3 years old, so it's a little outdated now. Dude, this is my home. I'm a return to JoJo Mart. Are you guys cool with that? Are you guys cool with me going the JoJo Mart route? I know it's a little more empty. Yeah, it's a little different than the other way. But, you know, we did the community center. Spoiler alert. That's okay. Yeah, that opening sound. Let's open that envelope.
Dear Caleb, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature.
Grandpa, he was drinking too much in his last days, you know?
So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed. Oh, dude, this is hard to read. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy. Nook's Farm. Nook's Farm.
He didn't even pay off his home loans. Like...
It's located in Stardew Valley, on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you honored the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa.
Dude, I bet this wasn't even Grandpa. I bet it was Tom Nooks, you know? Yeah.
P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya?
He's not even that old, though. Grandpa's insensitive. Yeah, mine is going to be a little beefier than yours, but newer parts make a diff. My last one lasts 10 years, but died this summer. Yeah, dude, that's a bummer. You going to get 1080? 4790 or something like that, too? Or going to go AMD? To those of you watching in the future...
I got to move my cat real quick.
Those of you watching the future, I'm talking to people in the chat of a stream because I'm streaming this, and then I'm cutting it up to upload it as well later on. So that's my explanation. Okay. Hi, Robin. Hello, you must be Caleb. Look at that portrait. New portrait. So you guys proud? Me too. Good job for being proud of me. Okay. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. He didn't tidy up enough, I can tell you right now. I already know. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. This is Nook's farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleared up in no time. I already said that, Pokemon. I'm marrying Maru, darn it. Yeah, I know what you're saying. She a hag. And here we are, your new home. Ah, the new farmer. Ooh, I don't know if I like his portrait. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. That's very nice, Red. 7,700, nice. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house. Very rustic. Yeah, it looks rustic. Watch what Robin says. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude. He said rude. Ew? Dude, you'll see. Don't listen to her, Caleb. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Humph. I should have made Robin marriable. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. I thought about marrying Penny, but I took a big nope on that in the end. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this mailbox here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Do you actually come by, though? Because I think you don't. Okay. So I'm moving some stuff. I have my days like planned out, so that's why I'm moving around when we pause usually. Yeah, I'll be able to reuse my tower and power supply, but that's about it. Aw, that's rough, dude. That's hard. It's hard to throw that cash at a sucker again. Okay, so we got many things to do. Many things to do today. But our first goal is to go forage as much as possible this morning for a few reasons. All right, we're going to try to buy a lot of cauliflower today. Okay, you can get royally screwed on this farm. But, okay, so you've already seen some of my mods. One of my mods was the house. Dang it. That rock's right there where I need to go. So there's always a rock blocking one of these bridges. Like a big one that I can't touch yet. But, you saw my house, which is a mod. Then the dirt, you can tell, is darker and the grass is greener. It's not the color I wanted, but it's the color I had to take because certain mods are outdated. Okay, I need that. Okay, we'll just see what I can get. I'm trying to forage as much as possible before the supermarket closes today. I might have to set some stuff up. Hang on, I don't remember. Let's see. This is my map. We need to go... This will all make sense in a second. Hide villagers, play us, talk to you. I'm gonna keep that on. Only show villagers with specified heart level. I think I'm just going to turn that off. Extra settings, show hidden villagers, mark villagers with daily quests or birthday, show traveling merchant. Yeah, okay. So this mod, it shows me where people are on the map. So I don't have to, because the alternative will be I'll go look it up on the wiki. When Lewis comes by and takes your stuff, he sneaks into your bed and sleeps with you? Yeah, probably so. That's that mod. I feel like there's something else I need to check. Let me pull up my mod sheet. I think there's another setting I need to adjust, but I don't remember the key. F1 is a key for something. Okay, we'll have to see what that is. Okay, so we're gonna try F1 real quick. Okay, so if we click F1, okay, so F1 tells us everything about everything. See, it sells me shipping box or so Pierre will buy this. Oh, and he buys it for a decent amount. Interesting. Shipping box or Robin? Shipping box or Robin? See, it tells me what it can be used in, how many I have, how I can sell it, what it sells for, stuff like that, right? It tells me all this stuff. That's F1. Let's see. I can also hover over things and right-click, but they have to be planted, so we can't see that right now. Does anything grow out here on day one? Maybe not. Maybe I'm wasting my time. But it's okay. Oh, okay. There's something. I'm not too worried about wasting time today because my main money-making strategies are all unavailable today, which would be fishing and mining. Fishing is our most important one right now, because we'll fish to make most of our money up until at least the spring festival, the egg festival, and we can't mine for like 4 or 5 days. Laugh out loud, what am I playing? I'm playing Stardew Valley, dude, and I'm doing, like, competitive. Deja vu. For real, I'm having deja vu. Why are you having deja vu? Because you've seen all this already? Yeah, dude, this is season 2. I don't know if you caught season 1 in Pokemon, but this is season 2. Okay, these are worth, like, almost nothing. Okay, okay, okay. Why are you laugh out louding at me, Lord? Do I sound too intense? Dude, it's because I had the blowiest day of work ever, and it sucked. It was actually fine, and somebody just totally enraged me at the end over their stupidity. Like, I can't even word to you right now. Not that I'm ever particularly great at wording to you, but I'm wording to you, alright? I'm wording my disappointment. Okay, alright, we need to get out here. So there was, like, crap loot right now. I was not expecting to get pooped on like this. But there should be some more onions. Theoretically. Oh, there's a horseradish there. Dude, we're gonna start Stardew Valley speedrunning. I don't know what kind of speedruns you do in Stardew Valley, but we do it. No, like I saw that map in my dream the other day. Oh, really? That's cool. Or, I don't know if it's cool. Is it cool? Is it funny? It's just weird. You're a weirdo. Okay. I'm just kidding. But really. Anyway, so. There's so much stuff. We're gonna avoid, like, this lower part of our field for, like, this whole season. Just so we're all on the same page, basically. We're also gonna cut down a tree today since we can't do anything else useful. But we're gonna do everything else first. We need to make a chest, is the reason we're gonna cut down a tree. We're gonna sell everything in our pockets today. Every single thing. No, like. Oh, okay. What do you mean? What are you saying? Sorry. You have to be sorry, Lord. You can laugh. Or whatever. I don't know what I was mad at you about or what you're apologizing for, but it really wasn't anything important. That's a product of my darker stuff mod, and it's like the only place that happens, so I'm willing to accept it if you guys are. And even if you aren't, just deal with it. All right. Let's go to Robin first and sell this stuff. We're in a hurry here. It's so hard to travel without my horse after, you know, getting done with last season. Okay, so shop. So let me show you another good thing. We can shift right click and we can type how much we want to sell. Okay. Shift right click. We're going to literally sell everything today. Except the wood, because we're going to use it. Let's go meet her or him. Greetings. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Guys, we're going to all see why it's okay to marry Mara this time. Well, this dumb fat blonde in my school said the dumbest thing when she tried to roast me. She said that Camden rhymed with condom, then insisted it rhymed and ended in the same variable. Variable? Okay. And I say, are you stupid? Is in and in. Oh! That's funny, dude. Okay, you're gonna all see the truth about Mara. I've changed her pixel a little bit, but here we go. Boom. She's good looking now. Oh, I gotta get her a good voice. We're gonna have to workshop with this a little bit, because she's gonna be talking a lot. What do you think is a good Mara voice? Should I go sexy voice? Do nurses have sexy voices? I don't know if I can do my sexy voice live. I can do it when I do Let's Plays, but here we go. I'm gonna try it. Nobody laugh. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? That was good, right? That's more of a Haley voice. I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Yeah, she is. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. So look, I can hover over her, and I can just click this F1, a fat F1, and tells me in my friendship. Next in 240... It's not what I thought. I thought talking would give me 220 points. I might have done my calculations wrong, so it might not happen. Are you seriously asking Jessica for sexy voice? No, I just did my sexy voice. I was just asking her if I should use my sexy voice. She already knows what it was, so... Talk today, gift today, no. So this is what her gifts are for, and this is why it's going to make sense when I bank out on some cauliflower, because we're going to be giving her cauliflower basically all the way to marriage. So I can't make any of that stuff faster. I might be able to get a diamond, but I'd have to just mine and mine and mine until... the cows come home or something. Well, let's just talk to her really quick. I don't know if that counts as talking to her. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. Oh yeah, I met her already in the beginning. Okay. Okay, so we do need to meet everyone because I did a lot of like, bleach, death by ugly voice, stop. Dude, it's so good. I'm so proud that you said that. Okay, What was I saying? Gosh dang it. I was too entertained by your response. I don't know. I got nothing. All right. We should just trim all those and give them to the girl, but... So we're not gifting Maru anything for now because we're going to go mining soon and try to get... Ooh, actually, that's part of my plan. But when do the mines open? Can somebody find out when the mines open? Do they open the 4th or the 5th? Because that's very critical to my plan. Ooh, hang on. We gotta look. I don't know if I can hover here. Wait, Mars gotta be up toward. Oh yeah, she is up at the top. Okay, there we go. We can. Okay. We need quartz because that's like the easiest thing in here for me to get. I'm gonna have to give her 2 just liked gifts. So because of this week. I could get an iron bar theoretically. No, the mines. So, is copper bar? Do you guys see a copper bar in here? I just realized the mines probably aren't going to open in time. I didn't think about this ahead of time. I might have to buy something. I might have to buy something from the Blue Inn or whatever. But I approve of Maria. Like, dang, she cute. No, Maru. You're on it? What do you mean you're on it? Like you're funny? Is that what you're saying? Okay, so we need to move. So we need to be heading back towards the store by no later than 3 o'clock. We will screw up. Okay, so I would go grab some shells right now, but I would have to sell them to Willy. Willy's not here till the 2nd. I might even come grab them after I mine, after I mine. Or after I make my chest too. But I'm not gonna go look right now because he's not gonna be there. So I would get some now and sell them to him, but it would be frivolous. Okay, we're almost done foraging. We actually have gotten further than I thought we would. Jojo Mart, which was closed at the end of our last series. We're just looking. We got plenty of time today. Plenty of time. I guess we could have chopped down trees and sold it, but I need to make a chest ASAP. So. Because I'm going to be waiting a long time to buy, I'm going to be waiting a pretty long time to buy a new rucksack. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving on to that old farm. She's kind of did you guys see her portrait? It's pretty nice, right? Okay, I should have seen how my talking affected her. I forgot to. Let's go up Pierre's. Check this thing out. That's fine. Okay. Leah. Hello, it's nice to meet you. Gosh, I forgot to check again. Oh, it tells me. Oh, we'll have to look at that in a second. I don't know. Okay, let's check with Pierre. Oh, it doesn't tell you. Okay. Hey, it's Mr. Caleb, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store.
Was that good? That was good, right?
That was good. I just like randomly threw in the French words. That was good. Did it sound French or was that? No. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'm switching to another dialect. I like patted myself on the back too soon. Baguette. Oui, oui, baguette. I also buy produce from you for a good price. see how that worked, guys? I just like ran into it. So, like when you can't hit a really high note in music, you just build your way up to it. So that's the same principle that, yeah, okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, so I need to be able to buy at least 10 cauliflower, which we can. So, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know why I'm counting in my out loud head. In my out loud head?
Yeah, nailed it. Nailed it. I'm not stupid, it's okay. Mom, I made it.
Okay, let's get out of here. According to the fandom page, you receive a letter from JoJo saying that the mines are open. Yeah, but when? When is the question? When? Hello, you must be Caleb, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Look, everybody's portrait's different, guys. It's anime-style portraits they're supposed to be. Pierre in the next episode will be Spanish, yeah. That's why he was kind of turning into a Spanish voice, I think. Oh, I might have been going. Yeah, I think I don't know. I it was in between things, so. Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. So we're trying to meet people to get our doggy. I think I started to say this, but I was playing around before, and where you look, you can't find out. Nobody knows how to get the dog, but I have confirmed that you get it as a result of talking to everybody. So. Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. I like to give the kids annoying voices because they're annoying. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. Yeah. Do I? Do you guys like Vincent's voice? Isn't that good? I was doing a Harvest Moon Magical Melody series once, and I gave them all voices, and they were superb. It was like a guaranteed click away instantly. It was great. So we're going to go get shells because we're kind of ahead of schedule. Ooh. What is Elliot? Oh, he's like, I got this. Ah. The new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. Oh, I was just saying that to like make fun of him. I live in the little cabin at the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Cool, Elliot. Good to know. Pleasure to meet you too. Okay, wait, hang on. I wanted to try F1ing myself. Ooh, oh, so this tells me. Wait, am I already forged up? It didn't say that here, but according to this thing, I'm up a 4. Oh, no. Okay. It's telling me how far I am to each one. Okay. 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 It makes sense. I can't explain it to you. Oh, it tells me my luck. How do you figure out that? Okay. That's probably cheating. Okay. The spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. Negative 4.3% to many random checks. I'm just going to try to ignore. I'm not going to F1 myself anymore, I think, unless it's like the end of the day or irrelevant or something, because that kind of felt like cheating, but that's okay. Nobody is keeping score except me and your mom. I couldn't find when it opens. Just check the mailbox every day. Well, I know that they mail you when it's done. I was just hoping that like maybe you would be more useful. Just get called out. Just kind of Pokemon. I love you. Don't leave. All right, let's go home, plant our cauliflower. Oh, I forgot something. Oh, I don't think we're going to be able to afford it. I don't think we will. He doesn't sell it anyway. He doesn't sell it anyway. Okay, I was coming back for speed grow. But I guess God, this makes me sad. I guess I forgot that he doesn't sell it for a while.
Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
I don't want to do that. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. Okay. Hey! Kid, the name's Pam. You guys like my drum kick up for her? Because she's an alcoholic. Okay. I thought about marrying Penny, but I ended up going with Maru. Seemed better. Okay. Let's see a Penny voice. Penny, hey, talk to her. Hi. I gotta do a sweeter voice than that, because she's kind of, yeah. I can't wait to, now I'm not married to Haley, I can just bash her with her voice. Dude, that guy looks like Goku. He's got, my hair's like his. Hey, I'm Sam, good to meet you. No, my hair's better, I'm so kawaii. I'm keeping score, I just wrote that down. You're keeping score of like how many times I do cheating-ish stuff. I didn't know that was there. I didn't know you could F1 yourself even. Yeah, who would have ever known you could F1 yourself? Hey, rude comment, I'm writing that down too and writing you up. Okay, that's fine. Makes sense, 10 out of 10. All right, let's ship these things. God, I had such a frustrating work day, work night, whatever you want to call it, that I'm like super ADD. It's great. All right, chopping these down, chopping that, chopping that. Chop, 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 chop. Okay. So let's just get a good plant going. I want to do it like this just in case that we like do things really well and we get sprinklers fast. And besides, because of how many we have, this is the better way to do it anyway. Oh, I really shouldn't be wasting my energy like that. That's 8, right? Okay. Oh, we gotta make a scarecrow. Can we make a scarecrow? Oh my goodness, we can't make a scarecrow. If something eats my things, I'm gonna be so sad. Okay, so I need speed grow because... Oh, I'm so stupid. I literally made room for 18 crops. I don't know why I did that. Okay, so now you can shift to make that pop up. That's something I learned the other day. Okay, so we're gonna try to make 50 wood tonight. I don't know what I was saying. I'm kind of sad about that because now that's really far away. Okay, hopefully scarecrows won't eat all my life today. I should ship wood for a while. Wood is worth a good amount, isn't it? Wait, hang on. Let's F1 this stuff. Two gold. In addition to that, we can just do this and it'll tell us how much the whole stack is worth. And, so we don't have to F1 it. The F1's more for characters likes, because unlike last time, we're gonna try to 10 heart people. Because I always thought it was kind of useless. But I think after 8 hearts, or either 8 hearts or 10 hearts, they won't lose hearts for you. Like, you can hit them with a shovel and they won't, like, stop loving you, so. Okay, so let's go in here, and then we're gonna go mining, and then we're gonna go to bed. Buy as many cauliflower as possible. Once we go, we need to plant and water cauliflower, make a chest, and then go mining. Yeah, okay. That was a bad part of my plan there. Okay, we will plant these parsnips eventually. You receive 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you, sir. Mayor Lewis. Okay. We will plant the parsnips tomorrow after we fish for the day. Let's go sell this stuff. I'll keep this in here, and I'll keep that in there. And, okay, I'll take the rest of it just in case it's difficult to get back. Oh, wait, no, we should put the wood. Let's put the, no, hang on. We need the wood. All right, now, anyway. All right, there we go. And off to get some wood. I'm really upset we don't have the scarecrow yet, because... We need all of that cauliflower. But the max we're going to be able to use at this rate is 5 in spring anyway. Yeah, we're only going to be able to use 5. Because Maru, I would really... If I can get a gold one, I'd be just amazed. But it would be really good if I could get a gold one. But Maru will use 5. Because we'll give her 2 every 2 weeks. And then 1 week we'll only be able to give her 1. The first week that they grow. Because of the lack of the speed grow. Alright. So I'm gonna try to mine all of this stuff. Not that I really need copper really badly. I mean, I'm not even gonna use it, honestly. But I would like it. In mining, I don't remember if you get XP in mining from selling stuff or if it's from the actual act of mining. I think it's from the act or the selling of it. Now, okay, so these mines, you don't have to mine every day. It's just like the seashells on the beach. They'll pile up. So same with like the worms. I think we'll do that too. Okay, we're gonna go with that, and we're gonna get out of here. Okay, I need to not hit a bunch of things on my way back. So we got a long day planned tomorrow. We're gonna basically be fishing all day. But this has been a successful day. One, keep in mind there's 23 mods, so I have been trying to like call out stuff that I had noticed that's modded as I see it, but I'm gonna miss stuff right now. We're just gonna sell 3 of these and see what happens. Just so maybe if it is worth it, we'll get a few XP. So let's put this scythe away. Okay, we don't need the scythe right now. Cat, holy cow, you freaking scared me. We're gonna take the hoe and the watering can. We'll put the watering can back after we... Wait, hang on. What are we doing tomorrow? We're gonna fish first. Okay, so actually let's put the watering can back. All right, so that's gonna be the end of this first episode, but the stream will keep going. And let's just see what kind of, leveled up foraging. Nice. Okay, that's all we leveled up. All right. This is nothing compared to the money we will make one day. All right, time for a new day. Okay.